Hello everyone, my name is Sofasti. Today we're back again in that island one, and today my fan might be a little bit too loud because it's very hot here. It's like super hot. I don't know why. I feel like I'm dying. But yeah, that's that. Let's get into it.
Come on, bitches! Monster!
I'm not sure why they did I spawn on that. I have no car or anything. I thought it would spawn on the village. Guess not.
Thanks to you, we're open for business again. You want to trade?
Right, how do we pass this way? Don't really find any way except if I can get this car off. I'm not sure how to get that car out of the way, but I don't think you can do it.
Bloody crazy. Who the hell are you people? I don't know who to trust anymore. You're not with the government, are you? Chances are they're the wankers responsible for this bleeding catastrophe. A bioweapon gone bad, most likely. I'm gonna get to the bottom of this, and when I do, the whole world's gonna know what they did. First, I need some help with this bloody arm.
I'll see what I can do.
Just get me a first aid kit or some bandages. I'll patch myself up. Oh, thanks, mates. As soon as I'm good, I'm heading into the jungle. I've heard the rumors. Secret government lab hidden where no one could ever find it. Who knows what sort of heinous experiments they're doing on helpless little animals.
Oof, looks like no one survived. Thank you. Okay, so no one survived. At least they didn't get eaten by zombies, I guess.
Maybe there's something inside. Thank you, friends.
Afran's boys shoot the hell out of anything that moves. So what? I heard this. Scourge came from outer space.
Excellent.
You still here?
All those people? Dead? Jesus Christ!
Thank you.
kill you! You want more?
Maybe there's something in here.
Oh! monster!
Better. Let's open this up.
Kill him!
Thank you.
Papiki!
It's not that hard, especially when they give me a grenade away.
To get going. Well then, ready for a meeting with Moen?
Let's do this.
Okay, let's go. We're here. You will find Moen in the hut at the other side of the bay.
That's kind of stupid.
How's it?
Anything will help.
Nowadays, you can't trust nobody. But Matutero says you're okay. And that's one brother I trust. The bra from the radio has it wrong, okay. I don't know no way to any prison. Can't help you with that. But I do know where the walking dead come from. And if you want, I can take you there. Deep in a jungle. A place where they do ugly experiments with God's creatures. This is where the corpses come from. This I know. You wanna go?
Yes.
Okay then, let's go. Straight ahead that way. I'll wait here in the boat. I feel safer on the river.
Don't mind me, I'll just wait right here.
Thank you.
This guy is kind of weird. This guy looks like he came from a forest or something.
I'm impressed. You tore through those undead like a tornado. I'm sorry, where are my manners? I'm Will.
You'd better talk to Dr. West. He's in charge here. You have to go through the locker rooms. The scientists here have started building barricades. Go. Look, see for yourselves.
I'm a scientist, not a soldier. This isn't what I'm trained to do.
The infected animal tore the driver right out of the car. Sorry, but I didn't even try to help him. I ran. I kept on running until I couldn't hear the driver screaming. Somehow I found the lab. A few of the guards thought I was infected. They almost fucking shot me. But they didn't. And thank God. And now I'm inside. I'm safe inside. But this complex, it is not defensible. A group, however, is preparing to leave the lab for the island prison. It's designed to house the worst of the worst. So it's a fortress. If the infection hasn't spread inside, then it may be...
Maybe there's something inside.
Place. The last chance any of us have to survive this.
So I'm sure you're wondering what a laboratory like this is doing in the middle of a jungle. It's simple, really. We're developing, as well as testing various cosmetics, away from prying eyes. You see, our previous lab was firebombed by animal rights activists. But right now, we're dealing with a more immediate problem. The source of this bizarre infection. I'm sorry. Let me introduce myself. I'm Dr. Robert West. I've been examining the blood of several natives suffering from this infection, and it appears to be a virus of some kind. But it mutates so quickly it's impossible to classify. If you don't mind, I'll take a sample from each of you. In that case, please, line up. Excellent. Thank you. I should have some answers in a few hours. In the meantime...
Robert, they're trying to claw through. I managed to... Oh my God, help me!
Frank, hold on. I will organize help for you in a moment. Frank needs our help. Frank was trapped in the other part of the laboratory. You have to help him.
Okay.
Thank you. Please, hurry.
Is he bitten? I'm not very sure. And it looks like so.
You made it! Frank found a way to turn oleander sap into a poison that can shut down the central nervous systems of the infected, at least temporarily.
Anything will help.
Frank, stay where you are. Just hold on. Don't come in. I may be... infected. As soon as I... I'll be testing my blood.
This is a problem. The emergency generator is almost out of fuel. The emergency generator is almost out of fuel. I didn't want to worry West, but the emergency generator is almost out of gas. Unfortunately, I have to watch the entrance, but I'm sure you can handle it.
Sure.
The main fuse of the generator needs to be replaced. You'll find a new fuse in the warehouse right behind the laboratory. The generator is located just a little bit farther. Don't worry. I'll stay in touch through the camera surveillance system.
Thank you.
Okay, we hit some kind of animal, and the car careened off the road and down an embankment, through the trees. The driver, my driver, is badly hurt. I think his leg is broken. Wait, wait. There's something else, too. What the heck is that? God, it's so big. Orangutan. Fuck. Jesus Christ. It's infected. It's the animal we hit. It should be dead. Why the fuck isn't it?
Maybe there's something inside.
Thank you. Seriously. You may have just saved us all. Hey, if you need shells for the shotgun, please help yourselves. Talk to Dr. West. I think he might have discovered something.
I've examined. It's a bit of a mystery. You all have the same blood type, O negative, but that might just be a coincidence. For some reason, the virus doesn't react to your T cells the way it does to others. It doesn't mutate, it doesn't duplicate, it just dies. The only possible way to make someone else immune would be a complete blood transfusion. Not a practical solution, as it would likely result in your death. Good. Now, this is what I do know. It appears to be a strange mutation of a degenerative neurological disease endemic to this region, Kuru. It's a prion disease, like mad cow, only it affects humans, and was first discovered among the indigenous tribes that practiced cannibalism. The infected natives were brought in by their kinfolk, but the kinfolk weren't sick. The question is, why? What's the connection between you and them? Does their blood possess antibodies yours doesn't? The answer could save thousands of lives. I heard they left their village and set up camp somewhere nearby. I'm sure they're not far. I need you to find them and convince them to allow you to take some blood samples. Can you do this?
Let's do it!
I want to take blood samples, but they won't allow it. For you see, blood is sacred to them. I tried to explain, but I'm afraid I offended them.
Okay, everyone, that's it for that I landed part. I hope you enjoyed it. Hope you're doing fine. Don't forget to like yourself. My name is Fossey, and for today, I'm out.